A Holman woman accused in an overdose death made her initial court appearance today. 26-year-old Rachel Brockway is accused of selling heroin laced with fentanyl in February. The sale ended up leading to a 31-year-old man overdosing and dying. Brockway faces first-degree reckless homicide involving drugs and other related charges. She's being held on a $200,000 cash bond, and her next court appearance is December 7th.